Hello, I'm Sebastian. Welcome to Nine Not Trees podcast. Today, I will summarize and review the book. In the book, Hyperfocus, How to Manage Your Attention in a World of Distraction, Chris Bailey explores the vital skill of attention management in the age of endless distractions. Published in a world where technology vies ceaselessly for our attention, this book serves as a timely guide for readers looking to reclaim their focus, productivity, and ultimately their time. Through a blend of personal anecdotes, scientific research, and practical advice, Bailey demystifies the art of concentration in the digital era, making Hyperfocus a must-read for anyone struggling to stay on task in today's fast-paced world. I will give you key takeaways from this book. Firstly, understanding hyperfocus and scatterfocus. Chris Bailey introduces two pivotal concepts, hyperfocus and scatterfocus. Hyperfocus is the ability to concentrate intently on a single task until completion, blocking out external and internal distractions. This state enables deep work and maximizes productivity. On the other hand, scatterfocus is the deliberate practice of letting the mind wander in a controlled manner. This state is crucial for creativity, planning, and setting goals. Bailey argues that mastering both hyperfocus and scatterfocus is key to managing our attention effectively, allowing for a balanced approach to work and creativity. Secondly, the science of attention. Bailey delves into the science behind attention, explaining how our brain's limited cognitive resources can only focus on a finite number of stimuli at once. He educates readers on the various kinds of attention, such as sustained, selective, and alternating attention, and their significance in our daily lives. Understanding the biological and psychological mechanisms that govern our ability to focus can help readers develop strategies to manage their attention more efficiently, leading to improved productivity and well-being. Thirdly, strategies for enhancing focus. One of the book's core topics is providing practical strategies for enhancing one's focus. Bailey offers a plethora of techniques, including setting clear goals, breaking tasks into smaller steps, minimizing distractions, and leveraging technology wisely. He emphasizes the importance of regular breaks and adopting a mindful approach to task management. By applying these strategies, readers can learn to enter a state of hyperfocus more easily, making the most of their working hours and increasing their output. Fourthly, the role of technology in attention management. In this digital age, technology plays a significant role in either aiding or obstructing our focus. Bailey discusses the double-edged sword of technology, highlighting how certain apps and tools can enhance productivity while others detract from it. He encourages readers to critically assess their technology use, advocating for digital minimalism and the intentional selection of technology that supports, rather than hinders, concentration. This awareness allows individuals to reclaim control over their attention in a digitally saturated world. Lastly, building a personalized attention management plan. Towards the end of the book, Bailey guides readers in creating a personalized attention management plan. This involves identifying individual priorities, setting attention goals, and choosing relevant strategies to enhance focus and productivity. By tailoring the approach to personal needs and preferences, individuals can construct an effective framework for managing their attention, leading to enhanced performance in both professional and personal spheres. This personalized plan serves as a roadmap to navigating the complexities of attention management in contemporary life. In conclusion, Hyperfocus, How to Manage Your Attention in a World of Distraction, is an invaluable resource for anyone looking to improve their focus and productivity in the face of modern distractions. Chris Bailey provides a comprehensive guide to understanding and managing attention, backed by scientific research and practical strategies. This book is particularly beneficial for professionals, students, and anyone seeking to enhance their cognitive performance and well-being through better attention management. By mastering the concepts of hyperfocus and scatterfocus, readers can achieve a balanced and more fulfilling approach to work and life. If you would like to support Chris Bailey, you can buy the book through the Amazon link I've provided in the podcast description. After reading the book, please let me know what you think and share your thoughts. See you around.